100, 200, 300 points down today.
You know, Count, it's best not to panic when the market shifts.
Heat of the moment decisions can lead to buying high and selling low.
Wow, you really know a lot about numbers.
When it comes to finance, numbers don't have to be scary.